Hello students, I hope you are very well at your home. My dear students, we have started derivative in which we have done up to parametric function. Today we will start for higher derivative. Okay? So, dear students, in higher derivative, you know dy by dx is differential coefficient. Differential coefficient, and if I will take here y, it means derivative of y with respect to x. Derivative of y with respect to x. Dear students, you can write it dy upon dx. It is first derivative. It is first derivative means y1 either dy upon dx, either f dash x, either you can write y dash. All have same meaning means first derivative of the function, either you can say derivative of y. For second derivative, if we have dy upon dx and we will apply second derivative again with respect to x. So we will write dy by dx of dy upon dx. It means d2y upon dx square. We read it as d2y upon dx square. Either you can say d square y upon dx square. Okay, so it is second derivative, either you can say y2y double dash, either you can write f double dash x. Okay, now third derivative, again dy by dx of d square y upon dx square. It is dqy upon dx cube, means y3, y triple dash, either you can say f triple x. Okay, so it is higher derivatives. Dear students, in our syllabus, mostly problem solution by using only second derivative. Okay, so you will see some problem about second derivative or third derivative also, one two problem. Now I will write again. First derivative as y1, second as y2, third as y3. Either y dash, y double dash, or y triple dash. Either f dash x, f double dash x, f triple x. Okay? F triple dash x. Or you can say dy by dx, d square y upon dx square, and dqy upon dx cube. This higher derivative of any function, or either you can say derivative of y. Now you can go up to nth derivative, dny upon dxn. For nth derivative you will read in higher class. So in our plus 2 only up to second derivative, either one two problem up to third derivative. Now some example depend on first, second or third derivative. Now apne paas do example hai. First is find second derivative of y is equal to ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. So dear student, first derivative is means dy upon dx is either derivative of a is constant. So dy by dx of x cube, b is constant, dy by dx of x square, c is constant, dy by dx of x plus d. So here derivative of x cube is 3x square. Okay, 3 multiply 1 power less. Same here, derivative of x square 2x, derivative of x 1, and it is constant. So you know derivative of constant is 0. Okay, तो अपने पास क्या आ गया इसमें dy by dx आ गया अपने पास 3ax square plus 2bx plus c. अब आपको सेकंड डेरिवेटिव फाइंड आउट करना है. सो वी विल डू अगेन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू x dy by dx ऑफ dy अपॉन dx. नाउ 3a इज कांस्टेंट. So dy by dx of x square, 2b as constant, dy by dx of x, and dy by dx of c. So here it is converted into d square y upon dx square. Derivative of x square is 2x. Derivative of x is 1, constant is 0. So we get d square y upon dx square is 6ax plus 2b. Okay, so it is the second derivative of problem y is equal to ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. Now we have another problem, y is equal to x sin x, x sin x. So we will take y as x sin x. So here first we will do its first derivative. So you know first derivative you have done, differentiate with respect to x both sides. Here dy by dx of y is going, we have two function, first and second, and you know product rule. What is product rule? First as it is, derivative of second plus second as it is, derivative of first. Okay, so it is dy upon dx, and derivative of sin x as cos x, and sin x as it is, derivative of x as 1. Now again derivative with respect to x. So dy upon dx of dy upon dx is equal to, we have two function again, so first as it is, derivative of second plus second as it is, derivative of first, and here single function, so dy by dx of sin x. It is converted into d square y upon dx square. Now x as it is, derivative of cos minus sin x. Cos x as it is, derivative of x 1. And derivative of sin x, cos x. So we have minus x sin x plus cos x plus cos x. So we get minus x sin x plus 2 cos x. So dear student, यू हैव सीन मेथड वही रहेगा, प्रोडक्ट रूल, कोसेंट रूल, इंडिविजुअल फंक्शन डेरिवेटिव, बट आपको वन टाइम डेरिवेटिव करने के बाद अगेन उसको डेरिवेटिव देना है. क्लियर? सो यू कैन फाइंड आउट इट्स सेकंड डेरिवेटिव. नाउ लेट अस सी नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम. नाउ वी हैव अनदर प्रॉब्लम. वाई इज टेंजेंट एक्स प्लस सीकेंट एक्स, देन प्रूव दैट सेकंड डेरिवेटिव इज कोस एक्स अपॉन वन माइनस साइन एक्स होल स्क्वायर. सो फर्स्ट वाई इज टेंजेंट एक्स प्लस सीकेंट एक्स एंड यू नो वी कैन नॉट डू डायरेक्ट सेकेंड डेरिवेटिव. हम डायरेक्ट सेकेंड डेरिवेटिव नहीं कर सकते, पहले आपको फर्स्ट डेरिवेटिव लेना है. सो डिफरेंशिएट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स ऑन बोथ साइड्स. सो dy by dx of y is dy by dx of tangent x plus dy by dx of secant x. So it is dy upon dx and derivative of tangent x secant square x. And you know derivative of secant x, secant x tangent x, secant x tangent x. Now we want to prove that second derivative is cos x upon 1 minus sin x whole square, 1 minus sin x whole square. So now we can do, we will change into another form. You can do, you can change secant square x as 1 by cos square x, secant x as 1 by cos x, tangent x as sin x upon cos x. Okay, now we will take LCM. You know 1 upon cos square x plus sin x upon cos square x. Now LCM is cos square x here 1 plus sin x. Okay, now dear student, you know cos square written as, किसमें लिख सकते हैं आप इसको? साइन के फॉर्म में. कोस स्क्वायर रिटन एज 1 माइनस साइन स्क्वायर एक्स एंड 1 आल्सो 1 स्क्वायर. नाउ अपने पास एक प्रॉपर्टी हो गया ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर. व्हाट इज ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर? a minus b, a plus b. So 1 plus sin x is cancelled and we get 1 upon 1 minus sin x. अब आपको second derivative लेना है. So again differentiate with respect to x on both sides. So we get d by dx of dy upon dx, okay, equal to here कौन सा प्रॉपर्टी लगाएंगे? u upon v. So denominator whole square, denominator as it is, derivative of numerator minus numerator as it is, derivative of denominator, cosine rule, you know cosine rule. So it is d square y upon dx square, derivative of 1, 0, minus dy by dx of 1, 0, and derivative of sin x, cos x. So we have the denominator 1 minus sin x whole square. Now t square y upon dx square multiply with 0, 0, minus minus plus, so we get cos x upon 1 minus sin x whole square. Now we have proved d square y upon dx square is cos x upon 1 minus sin x whole square. Now let us see next problem. Now we have another problem. Y is equal to tangent inverse x, then prove that 1 plus x square d square y upon dx square plus 2x dy by dx equal to 0. So if y is tangent inverse x, differentiate with respect to x on both sides. So we get dy by dx of y and dy by dx of tangent inverse x. So it is dy by dx, and you know derivative of tangent inverse x kya hota hai? 1 upon 1 plus x square. Clear? Now यहां देखिए आप डिवाइड में है तो ट्रांसपोज लेंगे तो क्या हो जाएगा, मल्टीप्लाई. सो 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर डीवाई बाय डीएक्स इज 1. नाउ अगेन डिफरेंशिएट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स, अगेन डिफरेंशिएट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स. सो वी गेट फर्स्ट एज इट इज डेरिवेटिव ऑफ सेकेंड प्लस सेकेंड एज इट इज डेरिवेटिव ऑफ फर्स्ट. देखिए अपने पास यहाँ प्रोडक्ट रूल बन रहा है. सो 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर एज इट इज डेरिवेटिव ऑफ सेकेंड प्लस सेकेंड एज इट इज डेरिवेटिव ऑफ फर्स्ट एंड डेरिवेटिव ऑफ 1. तो डियर स्टूडेंट 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर एज इट इज. नाउ डेरिव सेकेंड डेरिवेटिव ऑफ डी वाई बाई डी एक्स इज डी टू वाई अपॉन डी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस डी वाई बाई डी एक्स एज इट इज. एंड यू नो डेरिवेटिव ऑफ 1 0 एंड डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर 2x एंड कॉन्स्टेंट डेरिवेटिव 0. ओके, now you can verify we have proved 1 plus x square d square y upon dx square plus 2x dy by dx equal to 0. Clear? Now let us see next problem. Now we have y is equal to e raised to the power m sin inverse x. Then prove that 1 minus x square y2 minus x y1 equal to m square y. Okay. So now we have y is e raised to power m sin inverse x. और हमें prove करना है second derivative, first derivative and y also. ठीक है, तो इसमें डी स्टूडेंट आप y2 को क्या लिख सकते हैं, डी स्क्वायर वाई अपॉन डी एक्स स्क्वायर. वाई वन मीन्स डी वाई अपॉन डी एक्स, यू नो वाई वन मीन्स डी वाई अपॉन डी एक्स. वाई टू मीन्स डी स्क्वायर वाई अपॉन डी एक्स स्क्वायर. So here differentiate with respect to x on both sides. So we get dy by dx of y. Here derivative of e raised to power fx. You know dy by dx of e raised to power fx is e raised to power fx, and dy by dx of fx also. So same in this question. Derivative of e raised to power m sine inverse x and dy by dx of m sine inverse x also. So dy by dx can be written as y1, and e raised to power m sine inverse x written as y. Okay, because e raised to power m sine inverse x is equal to y, and derivative of this part, now m is constant, and derivative of sine inverse x is 1 upon under the root 1 minus x square. Now here under the root 1 minus x square in division, so we will take transpose. Either jo divide mein hai, इधर किस में आएगा, मल्टीप्लाई, तो 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर वाई वन इज इक्वल टू एम वाई. फिर आप देखेंगे यहां स्क्वायर रूट है ही नहीं, तो आप स्क्वायर भी ले सकते हैं बोथ साइड, ऑन स्क्वायरिंग बोथ साइड्स. So 1 minus x square y1 whole square m square y square. So dear students, square square root cancel, y1 square m square y square. Okay, now again differentiate with respect to x, on both sides. So, यहां देखिए अपने पास दो फंक्शन है, फर्स्ट इनटू सेकंड, ये कांस्टेंट है, ओनली वन फंक्शन. तो आप प्रोडक्ट रूल अप्लाई करेंगे, 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर होल स्क्वायर एज इट इज, डीवाई बाय डीएक्स ऑफ वाई वन स्क्वायर प्लस वाई वन स्क्वायर एज इट इज, डीवाई बाय डीएक्स ऑफ 1 माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर एंड एम स्क्वायर और dy by dx of y square. तो इन दिस पार्ट देखिए, डेरिवेटिव ऑफ y1 square, पहले आप पावर को आगे लेके आएंगे, कोफिशिएंट और 1 पावर लेस, तो 2 minus 1 1. नाउ dy by dx of y1, हियर डेरिवेटिव ऑफ 1 0, डेरिवेटिव ऑफ minus x square minus 2x, m square, derivative of y square 2y, but again derivative of y. So 1 minus x square whole square 2y1, and derivative of y1 is y2. Okay, y derivative of y1 is y2, means derivative of dy by dx is d square y upon dx square. Minus 2x y1 square m square 2y, and derivative of y is y1. You know derivative of y is dy by dx, we can write y1 also. So what is common here? 2y1. We will get 1 minus x square whole square y2 minus x y1, here is also 2y1 m square y. Now both will cancel. Okay, we will get 1 minus x square y2 minus x y1 and is equal to m square y. and sprouts. Okay, so dear student, you will try solution of the problem. Either you can say solve the exercise about second derivative. Okay, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.